So we are here checking out Boris the Rocket on Nintendo Switch. Now, this is a kind of survival game. It deals a lot with the elements, like cold, as well as bears. And you are Boris, who specifically has a job to watch over and protect a, I guess, missile silo. So we're going to see how interesting this gets pretty interestingly quick. Because apparently there is a lot of booze also involved. So keep that in mind that if you are a minor, you know, this game is probably not for you. All matches with real world are totally random. The story is based on our ill imagination. Sometimes light can blink and be bright. So if you have epilepsy, then turn this game off and have a cup of tea. Wish they would have said that before someone bought it, but it's good to know, yes, this game apparently does have some photosensitivity issues. So let's jump into the new game. Long loading screens. And here we go. Okay.
Awesome. Could have been better if I brought it outside. Open up, it's KGB.
Have I done something wrong?
I mean, you made a bomb in your garage, I guess?
So, you have read it all. Do you understand how serious this is? You have to put your signature in the right place.
They're both yes.
Well done. You've made the right decision. Don't freeze out there.
I guess it's not a matter of choice. So, starting off, the quality of the surrounding stuff isn't, you know, amazing, but I don't think that's supposed to be the point of this game. I don't think the point of this game is supposed to be, hey, check out our graphics. I think it's supposed to be the how harebrained the game in general is. Very long load screens. Okay.
Follow my user's manual. Target missile has been launched. Your job is to shoot down enemy missiles. Get an anti-ballistic missile from the storage. Now load it into a missile silo. It's time to launch our anti-ballistic missile. Press launch.
What's this report?
I forgot to mention that you have to turn on the toggle switch on the anti-ballistic missiles. And also, don't forget that anti-ballistic missiles are not unlimited in the storage. This time, we will shut it down. Get a missile from the storage. Now load it into the missile silo. This time, the enemy missile will be shut down for sure. Launch it! It's downed. Now, take a rest. You will defend the motherland.
Yes. Yeah, the room is just so we're day two now.
Today is the second and the last day of training.
Two target missiles have been launched. You hear the warning about new targets. Go to the radar and turn off the alarm. Try turning the regulator off.
I did press it. I guess it didn't. Hopefully they're not too close.
Missile
there a way to run? So where do the bears come into play? I don't fully understand how I'm supposed to adjust the missiles, though. But I guess we will see that later. This does seem to be a lot of hand-holding. I should probably look at the fucking missile. Just in case. Oh shit. So I just want to run out of missiles. When does the vodka get here?
Attention, an update. Anti-ballistic missile factory is now operational. Resources are required for production line. You can gather resources from a mine located. great job, so we will send you a very nice parcel.
I'll get to your billion missiles. I have a nesting doll to get through first. Is that it? That's boring. It's because it's cold outside. It's my jacket. I don't fully know where I'm going. Oh no. I think now's a good enough place for my opinion for the game. I think your character moves really slow. I think they do hold your hand a lot in the game, and it's not too unique, too interesting. That being said, if you like Missile Commando type games, there is something to this. It is interesting. I would have liked to have gone a little bit further, a little bit faster, start interacting with the bears and the environment a little bit more. But you know, the game really doesn't let you choose when the day ends, so you can't really explore your surroundings. Like, your day ends when your shift's over, and then also when the missiles are destroyed, if you do it in time. And for those reasons, I would probably say that it's an interesting game, but it's not an amazing game. I might play it a little bit more to see if I can get anything more out of it. You know, get to the part with the bears. But it was uniquely weird. I think that's what they were going for. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time.